Hi everyone, this voiceover is not going to be that long just because I don't feel like I have a lot to say. So, you know, I'm just gonna tell you kind of basics and just leave you with the music. But yeah, actually I don't have anything cool backstory for this piece. It was kind of like made for practice in the beginning, but then I really started to like it the more I worked on it, and now when I finished it, it is actually my favorite piece of mine at the moment. So I really like it how it came out, and I know her clothing looks really similar to Eleven's from Stranger Things, and that was like a total accident. I didn't realize it until I put the color down and everything, and now it just feels so stupid, but I like it that way. But yeah, it's not like Stranger Things fan art or anything. I would love to do some, but this is not it, so. And I actually really need your help on something, because I used my phone to film like most of this video, so I would really love to know, do you like this more up close kind of clips, or do you just like the overview, like this one? This one was filmed with my camera, but the last clip was with my phone. So please let me know, do you like it when it's more zoomed in and more kind of like just good for detailing, I think. I really like to film with my phone. It made it so much easier, and just I don't feel like my head was like all the time in the way, so I kind of like it more this way than with only my camera. So if you like this piece or overall my art, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and if you want to, you can check out my Instagram. I post almost daily on my Instagram story, so you should check that out if you like my art. But I'll stop the voiceover now, so thank you so much for watching my video, it means a lot to me, and have a nice day. Bye bye.
Bye.